In my solitude, you haunt me. With reverence.